Stones aren't everyone's cup of tea, and that's the understatement of the year. There are whole armies of parents who become almost homicidal at the sight of them. Both on stage and off, the Stones don't exactly generate an aura of sweetness and light, and their carefully calculated air of blow you, Jack, has won them almost as many enemies as fans. But they are a major force in popular music, and even including the Beatles, they're probably the most imitated group in the world. But that noisy, raw, smooth sound takes some imitating, and nobody really manages it quite like the Rolling Stones.
Thank you. appearances in Sydney in the 1960s on the Bandstand television program. These guys were playing live in the TV studio.
I sit and watch the tears come by.